I can see the entrance to Alpha's Labor.
Are we going to need a security code?
No, but getting ourselves inside might prove to be a bit of a challenge.
Halt, outsider.
Who are you?
I'm Railguard Quiel. I'm under direct orders from Oracle to protect the ruins. Do you know this is a restricted area?
Wait, but we are here to do a favor for Oracle?
Even so, I can't let anyone in who isn't qualified.
Qualified?
If you manage to defeat me, I'll let you pass.
Well, if that's the case...
Very good. I underestimated your ability to fight on equal footing with the Alpha Nativa. It was an honor to spar with you.
We can enter now, right?
Yes. Altes Lavoir has been contaminated by Nativas for a long time. No one has ever made it back alive. However, with you, I have hope. Be careful. You want to take the test again?
blade stopped working all of a sudden.
The drone scan isn't working either. Hold on. This is bad. There's an unusual electromagnetic security field disrupting the system.
There should be nativas around here.
Equipping the drone is still possible. Same goes for shooting at range. I guess we should thank Lily for that.
That's more than enough. Entering now.
From the outside, the ruins looked old. But inside, it looks so modern. Something about this feels off to me. The time period doesn't seem to line up at all.
I feel the same.
On the floor. Step back. There's a rope in front of you. That's one way to greet people.
Wow! This place...
It's filled with capsules.
Was it a research facility? Thank you.
There's a count.
Can only be opened with the remote panel. There should be one in the control room. It's open. Let's head to the gates. The pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Great. Let's move to the next area.